Sara Alto, and she's singing Sound of the Underground. Yes!
Sara!
Last Sunday when I got through, I felt so amazing, and you could actually see it from my face. It's so overwhelming to know that I got the support of British people. Finally, my dreams can come true.
Why have you come all the way from Finland to here?
I need help, and that's why I came here.
From the chandelier.
It was a risk to participate in the X Factor, but when I tried to build my career in Finland, people didn't accept me as I am. Now Finnish people are starting to see that it's okay to be different. I'm so excited. The Finnish TV is here. They flew from Finland to interview me.
Kaikki Suomessa on sun taustalla ja kannustaa sua tosi paljon.
Siis tää kisa on nyt puolessa välissä ja todellakin alkaa tajua, miten paljon haluaa. The theme this week is boy bands versus girl bands. And the girl band that changed my life was the Spice Girls. When I was 10 years old, I saw Spice Girls. Then I called my friend and I was like, we need to have a band. That's how I started to compose and sing in English. So this week, I'm performing Girls Aloud, The Sound of the Underground. When I heard the song, I was immediately like, oh, that's my song.
I feel so confident with you dancing and singing at the same time that you're gonna nail this.
This is once in a lifetime opportunity. This is my passion.
Sarah Alto!
Dancing with the lights down low. Beats are pumping in the stereo. Neighbors banging on a bathroom wall. Saying, crank the bass, I gotta get some more. Water's running in the wrong direction. Got a feeling it's a mixed up sound.
I don't know what you've got on your head, but your voice is amazing. And I think you are a special person, and I want you to get a recording deal, and I want it to be worth your while coming from Finland, because you're so different.
Sara!
creator. That was outrageously bizarre. That lampshade hair is still on your head. Kudos for that. The beginning, when you did the intro and the chant, that was epic, hands down to you. That was really vocally demanding and hard and very technical. I didn't know if I loved the song because I feel like the song doesn't really go anywhere vocally and you have such great vocal capability. But you did your thing on it. Actually, you're bigger than that song and you did your thing on it and I love what you did.
Meow, meow, meow.
Singing a Pussycat Dolls song next.
Sara, it was fantastically nuts. I actually like the song. This is what I think, though, Sara. It's where you've got to be slightly careful. Yeah. You're becoming the choreographer's puppet here because the costume and the wig is ridiculous.
Yeah.
So I like you when you're yourself nuts.
Yeah.
But I mean this as a compliment. I mean, you have an amazing voice.
Yeah.
The turnaround in you from when we first saw you to where you are is incredible. And Sharon has done an amazing job.
Yeah.
But I think you've just got to be careful
of
that
course.
This was all a little bit too costumey.
She, Zara, you embrace the theme
yes.
every week. You never say no. You throw yourself into it. You never complain. You have such a great work ethic. I admire you so much for that. And you are so strong because you come back every week fighting for your place in this show. And I admire you so much.
Thank you. Simon, this is the home of ridiculous and nuts, though, isn't it?
Look, as you know, I love nuts. Hello. But...
Me too.
Oh, I want to leave that for so many reasons.
You said he loves nuts, too.
Do you like nuts, Lou?
He loves
yes,
nuts.
Absolutely.
Yes.
What do you want to say?
I think it's important to find the balance, of course, but you have to try to find it, you know?
It.
And this was going, yeah, this was about going crazy because this wig and this theme gave us everything to try everything, and we loved it.
There you go, Mr. Cow. Voting is open for all acts. For now, one more time, Sara!